Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock Infinite. I'm your host, Madam Madigan. So in the last episode, we went through a tear. That brought us to this world. And a bug happened where Elizabeth wasn't in the elevator, so it still talked. That was weird. What's over here?
No one escapes!
Die, you bastard! Die!
Onward!
Large vial assault. Apple. What's going on out there? Handle it. Nothing. More nothing. Silver Eagle. Nothing.
Do it now.
And cannon ammo. Over here. Can't loot that. We're gonna kill this patriot.
Sure.
Silver Eagle and Health Kit.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out. Alright, we're gonna bring this airship down! Nothing! Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
All right, we're gonna try this again.
Thank you. sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Yes, sir. I'm so confused. Here we go. To the airship. Huzzah!
Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
God, oh God, oh God.
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
That's all I have.
Come on. Okay, good.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Lay down!
You're not getting away so easily. Pineapple. Little health kit. Speaking of health, I don't know, we got an achievement. Loose cannon. In the main campaign, kill 25 enemies with the Paddy Whacker hand cannon. Alright, now let's do machine gun.
Need to sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Orange. Actually, yeah, let's do the volley gun instead.
Okay, now to get off this thing.
How are we gonna get off? Running, running! Not the way we need to go, I guess. This way, this way, this way! This way! Does that mean we have to do that all over again? I'm gonna be mad. Okay, no we don't.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Well, that's nice. That's not savage at all. Are you ready for this, boys and girls? Fitzroy's looking for blood. One thing's for sure. Fink and her won't both be seeing the sunrise. Health kit. Silver Eagle stuff. A can of beans.
Where is he?
I like this volley gun. Nothing. Pear. Hand cannon ammo, silver eagle, sniper rifle. Nothing. Soda, pineapple. Silver eagle. Lock picking kit.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Apple and cotton candy. Ah, oh, thanks, dear. Executioner. Melee strikes against staggered enemies at 60% chance to critical hit. Victim takes 25% more damage when struck. Nope, we're taking it. Maybe this time Elizabeth will come with us. Pear. Banana. Sandwich. It is burning. Let's go. Are you okay, dear? So Fink makes all that stuff.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Let's answer it.
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
So does that mean we're not getting our airship?
Is the toy!
What? I thought you were my allies! Go to the factory and reclaim the First Lady airship. Candy bar. Pear, pineapple, hand cannon ammo. Elizabeth, you didn't do this, dear. It was just an accident. Like, you didn't mean for this to happen. Can of beans, apple, and soda. Spare the rod. 30% chance that melee target becomes possessed. Possessed victim is an ally for a few seconds. Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jockey, or Bucking Bronco. Nope, we're gonna take this.
Want it?
Oh, yes.
Okay, catch.
Okay, so we can get shock chain, no, crow's boost, increases stun duration, increases duration of the enemy's float time by 2. Or adds ability to chain lightning strikes. Adds ability to change floating effects. Yeah, let's get the Bronco aid. Or we could upgrade our volley gun. Ooh! Increases sniper rifle damage by 25! Oh, God! Yeah, we're getting that! Increases sniper rifle damage by 25. Ooh, yeah. Kit it out. In the main campaign, fully upgraded one weapon and one vigor. We got our sniper rifle! And then after we do that, we are going to upgrade the Bronco. Repeater. We'll pick that up in a minute. Elizabeth, what do you think of my new gun? I like it. Do you like it? Silver bar. Gold bar. Silver bar. Silver eagles. Cash bag. Another cash bag. Orange and banana. Banana. Nothing. Nothing. Cake. Let's listen to the voxophone.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
So, so Songbird drew inspiration from the Big Daddy. And Fink gave Comstock the technology based off of the tears or something. Cake, silver eagle, and pineapple. Candy bar. Orange. Orange, you glad I didn't say banana?
You got the currency, fella.
Yes, adds ability to chain floating effects from one enemy to others. Increases duration of the enemy's float time. So we could get Bronco Boost or Bronco Aid. Adds ability to chain floating effect from one enemy to others. Or increases duration of the enemy's float time. Yeah, let's do Bronco Aid.
You hold on to this. Take it.
Thank you. And now let's pick up Undertow.
Wash away your enemies. hold to grab enemies, and release to reel them in for punishment.
You want to take a look at this?
No problem.
Yeah, Elizabeth. What?
Go ahead.
Silver Eagle and hand cannon ammo. No, I won't. Not I.
There is.
down here.
Get over here!
Again. At the end of this fight, we're gonna call it an episode.
I'll wait down here.
You wanna feel like me?
No. Let's search around here and see what there is. Anything? No. Yes. So Fink is burning. sphincter is burning. Shock jacket. When struck, 50% chance to shock nearby enemies. Victims take 50 damage, vulnerable for 2 seconds. Lockpick, health kit, and salt. Search corpse. Okay, now we gotta get to that first lady.
No, no, no! To kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there.
Don't worry, dear. We'll stop this.
Gotta get out of here. Boost me up.
You sick fucker. You're gonna kill a kid.
Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
What? She just killed Daisy Fitzroy. Oh, Elizabeth, come here.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Holy crap. Elizabeth, she just killed Daisy Fitzroy. The leader of the movement. Actually kind of glad that she did.
Fitzroy. You win this fool war. You send this to New York. They ain't getting the girl. Whoever they are. Maybe I did right by you and the Vox. But in the end, they don't square anything. Anna, I'm sorry.
Who's Anna? So this version of Booker DeWitt died here in Colombia. Let's do shield.
Feel better already.
Was there anything else in there? No. Elizabeth. Where are you? So how are we gonna board the First Lady? confused as to what to do. Board the First Lady, follow Elizabeth, and claim the First Lady. Here we go. Well, we made it back where we started. Back to the First Lady. So they must have been using the First Lady as a kind of transportable, transportable doctor's office.
Why don't you just come out of there? I know how this feels.
Elizabeth?
I appreciate a lady who appreciates
value. Alright, well, we're gonna go.
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York? Or Paris.
What?
No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
I like Liz's new outfit.
Some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth.
Oh God. Oh God. Elizabeth. The bird and Elizabeth have some kind of connection. If I could put them down, would she let me?
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Hold on.
All right, here you are.
Booker, we've got to stop them.
No, that's
Booker,
it.
Hurry.
No, that is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
All right, you know what time it is. Give me a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Become part of my troop today. And have a good night. Bye. Oh, wait. Before we go, we got an achievement. Working class hero. In the main campaign, completed factory. I'll show that again in the next episode in case people have forgotten. Or they didn't stick around to see it. Okay, goodbye.